actually alive. We did not die.
We have a TikTok/YouTube channel.
We don't die, so yeah. We're just trying to find Josh Hunterson, the whistle guy. Oh, shit. I mean, oh, crap.